It's grocery haul time. I went to Meijer, Jewel, and Aldi. So over at Meijer, I bought these two big, I don't know what you call them, balls of all natural pork shoulder butt. And these are going to be used to make tamales, and I think I'm going to do that next weekend. And then at Jewel, the only thing I bought is two containers of the masa. I always get the one with the salt. That's what my mom used to use. So one of these tubs could make maybe, depending on how big you make them and how much you fill them, you could get anywhere from maybe give or take 5 dozen tamales a tub. So these were on sale, and that's why I got them now too. I don't know if I may need one more later, or I don't know if I may need some more meat later. I do have some hojas, which are the corn husks, but I know I'm going to need some more of those. And I might just need to buy some of the ancho chili. I'll have to see if the one I have is dated and what the date on that is. And so I can't wait. I mean, I love tamales, pork. I know there's all kinds of tamales that people from Mexico make. I mean, like there's sweet tamales, which I've never had, and to me, I'm not used to that. So to me, it's like no thanks. And I know there's tamales with chicken, I guess. And I mean, they're just made with all kinds of stuff, I guess. But I'm just used to my mom making the pork. And I think sometimes she would use beef. But yeah, so hopefully next weekend I'll do the meat, probably like Friday after work, or I'll just put it on, maybe a couple hours before work because it'll take a while to boil, and then season it and stuff. And then Saturday I'll just start making them, and I'll right now, this is frozen, so these are hard, and I'll put them in the fridge sometime next week, maybe like Thursday, so they could get on defrosted. And I can't wait to do that. So now, the rest of the stuff I have from Meijer, some stuff for lunch during the work week. This Marie Callender's slow roasted beef. Marie Callender's dinners and pot pies are so good. If you haven't had them, maybe try them out. But it's to me, they're good, and I know a lot of people like them. And I got a couple of these pesto cavatelli bowls and two chicken pot pies, the larger ones, because I do have one that's a little smaller. But these again are, I mean, they are good. Then I decided to get some deli meat, some pepper turkey breast. I got a small container of some celery seed. I got a box of some crackers, Townhouse crackers. Some cinnamon grahams, because I haven't had them in a while. They just look so good. These were on sale, the Meijer brand. I got a box of some strawberry waffles. I got a bag of Red Delicious apples. They were on sale. I don't know if maybe I got too many apples, but then they're not that big. So if I have an apple, I might just have two at a time. And one of the last things I bought is this cotton candy sugar. Because just a while back, I bought a cotton candy machine for my granddaughter for Christmas. Right now it's wrapped in wrapping paper, so but I can post a picture of it. And this has the cotton candy sugars of grape, pink bubblegum, and orange flavors. So hopefully that'll be fun. The only bad thing I heard just a while ago is that she doesn't like cotton candy, but then she's at one point she said she liked cotton candy, but then my daughter said, daughter-in-law said that that was the ice cream cotton candy. So I don't know, but hopefully, I think her taste will change, and hopefully she will like some cotton candy. I mean, you know, not like overly sugared, but yeah, so we'll see how that works, and I think that should be fun. And again, at Jewel, the 2 tubs of masa for tamales. Then at Aldi, I bought this cheesecake sampler, and I'm taking this to my son's tomorrow. I'm going over there after work for a little bit, because then they're going on to like Atlanta, Georgia, because my son has a training for work. So he's driving out there, and my daughter-in-law and granddaughter are joining him, which is so nice. You know, they all get to just go, and then once his training is up, they'll hang out and just, you know, do the sightseeing there in Atlanta. And then on the way back, I guess they're also going to stop in Tennessee. So that's fun. So then I got also some milk. I got a couple cans of evaporated milk because I want to make some like rice pudding, but I did not find any cinnamon sticks at Meijer, and I didn't even think to look at Aldi. I don't know if they have any, but I'm going to have to try to find some tomorrow because I kind of want to try and make some rice pudding this weekend. I got a couple cans of some apple pie filling. I got a container of fish oil for my Puggle. He has some, but he's getting really low on it. I got 3 of these ground beef little packs. Good for when I make, let's say, chili, or like if I like to put ground beef in like spaghetti sauce, which I did like a day or two ago. I got a tub of sour cream, some Caesar salad, because this stuff is so, so good. I got a bunch of bananas, a couple of the mini marshmallows, because not every day, but maybe every other day or every 2 days or something like that, I'll have a mug of a hot chocolate. And of course, I add quite a bit of marshmallows. I got some bowls, a little jar of some minced garlic. I saw these. I thought these were kind of cute. Cookie mug topper. It's a crunchy butter cookie, and it fits on the rim of your mug just like this. So this would be kind of fun, but I don't know how many cookies are in here. It doesn't say. Let's see. It says 4 servings per container. So there's serving size 4 biscuits. I think there might be 16. It looks like there's 1, 2. There's 4 here, and there's 4 next to it, and then 4 on the top 2 sides. So I think there's got to be 16 in here. But again, they look like fun. Maybe I should just go get another one, because I think this is going to be something that's going to go fast. Let's see, what's the date on this? Oh, these are good by January of 2023. I also got some of this Christmas tree cakes, these Little Debbie. These are usually pretty good. I mean, the Little Debbie snacks. I got a couple boxes of scalloped potatoes. So when I make maybe chicken breast or pork chop or something, I'll make some of this on the side. Then I saw these Fisher Price Little People toys, and my granddaughter loves Little Peoples, and I know she's got a bunch, but these are Christmas ones, I guess. This one has a Santa Claus, a tree, and I'm thinking that's supposed to be a table. And this one looks like it has, looks like a boy elf with a bike, and there's a sign. And they had that one too, but I didn't get this one, the reindeer. So these are the 3 that they had. And they were not expensive at all, so. And I just bought her a little people toy set. It came with only two. And she opened it up that same day, so I didn't get to really do a haul that then and show it off. But now for prices here. To start at Meijer. It says, oh, I think I missed this. It's a little wooden toy. It's a reindeer. I thought it was so cute. I have another one here that she sometimes plays with here when she comes over, and it's a duck. These are always so cute, these little wooden toys. So that was $3.99. The cotton candy sugar was $14.99. The frozen waffles, $2.99. Graham crackers, $3.19. I swear they were on sale. Let's see. Celery seed, $3.39. This turkey, $4.23. The pork. One was $13.25 and the other was $13.55. The apples were on sale for $1.99. The Marie calendar dinners were all on sale for like $2.99. And my receipt is messed up here, so I'm not sure what the price on the rest of the Marie calendars were. I can't remember. I think these were on sale for $3 something. So my total though was $79.61 here at Meijer. Then the masa for the tamales or tamales, I think they were $6 and change each on sale. So the total here, it looks like it was $14.06. Then over at Aldi, the apple pie filling, $1.79. The milk, $1.68. The evaporated milk, $1.29 a can. The ground beef, $3.79 each. The fish oil, $5.49. The paper bowls were $3.09. The Caesar salad, $2.99. The scalloped potatoes, 99 cents a box. These little people sets were $4.99 each. The Little Debbie cakes, $2.58. The cheesecake sampler, $5.89. The blueberries, oh, I don't think I mentioned blueberries. And I got a container of blueberries, $1.89. The little minced garlic jar, $2.25. Bananas, $1.99. The mini marshmallows, 99 cents a bag. Sour cream, $1.79. And these cookie mug toppers were only $2.49. So again, I think I want to go get another one of those. But anyways, the total here was $64.23. And now to put this stuff away.